On a beautiful June 1st morning, the Celestial Federation of Yahweh begins its annual Caravan of Love event. Scores of devotees bring their cars to join the motorcade, which travels through the city for several hours touring neighborhoods. The motorcade draws many well-wishers to the parade route to cheer on Yahweh Ben Yahweh Ben Yahweh in the joyous event. This year, the motorcade was accompanied by four uniformed motorcycle patrol officers from the Sweetwater Police Department to stop traffic along the way. The use of helicopters in some neighborhoods near the Miami International Airport corridor is prohibited by the FAA. Yahweh Ben Yahweh Ben Yahweh announced that he would bring in his own air support. As the motorcade sped down I-95, and much to the amazement of the participants, four unidentified flying objects appeared in the sky. The objects, larger than any known aircraft, took up positions in each cardinal direction, as if to sanctify the auspicious occasion. This immediately triggered reports to the Mutual Unidentified Flying Object Network, which generated an official report. The disposition of case number 482-269 remains unresolved to this day. Psalm chapter 68 verse 16 says, "This is the land, America, in which God Yahweh dwells. In He will dwell forever." Verse 17, "The chariots of God Yahweh are 20,000, even thousands of angels. The Lord Yahweh is among them in America." Revelations chapter 5 verse 10, "And has made us unto God Yahweh kings and priests, and shall reign on the earth forever and ever." Revelations chapter 3 verse 21, "To him that overcometh will I grant thee to sit with me in my throne." Yahweh Ben Yahweh Ben Yahweh does not merely call for spaceships. He creates them. So let's